music is a place for our mind to inhabit. And then you get an individual figure sort of entering into that landscape and relating to it. And both are changed by that encounter.
そういうものすごく長い時間とものすごく短い時間を同時に捉えられるこの風景は、永遠というものに対して、自分の想像を力をかきたてるのにものすごく良い場所だったと思います。
I sort of find there's something very relaxing about thinking of bigger timescales. You know, this concept of deep time. If you rewind the clock 100 million years,or fast forward 100 million years. You know, the concept of eternity, it feels very calm.
瞬間についてものすごく意識を持っていくことができます。